back to the phone lines. Deanna next, listening in Gladewater, Texas. Hi, Deanna.
Good evening. I had a question about Proverbs chapter 26, verses 24 through 26,
yeah,
on the seven abominations. Now, I did find in Proverbs 6, where it says six things the Lord hates and seven things are detestable to him. But I was wondering what the seven abominations were in Proverbs 26.
Yeah, I think you're right to go 20 chapters earlier and find Proverbs chapter 6, where Solomon says there are six things that the Lord hates, as you point out, seven that are abomination or detestable to him: haughty eyes, lying tongue, hands that shed innocent blood, a heart that devises wicked schemes, feet that are quick to rush to evil, a false witness who pours out lies, and a man who stirs up dissension among his brothers. I actually memorized it in the NASB version, but this is certainly, in my view, what Solomon is getting at in Proverbs 26.
Okay, that was my question. And thank you for taking my call, and I really appreciate your program.
Thank you so much. I appreciate your call.